WDSU First Warning Weather. You see it's an impact day still today because of the heat advisory going until 7, about another 45 minutes from now. Tomorrow the heat gets even worse. We're going to have an alert day for excessive heat, but we got to talk about the tropics first. Let me show you the official forecast from the National Hurricane Center first. And the shaded red area means there is a high likelihood that we are going to have some formation forming over here, the Greater Antilles, that we've got a tropical system that is going to be forming in this particular area. 70% chance. But look at the time here. Not over the next 2 days, but we're looking here to come the weekend and thereafter as we sit here on our Thursday. So let's inspect the storm to where it is right now. It's over Haiti, but this is a very large area of storms. It's really messy right now. And this is what's going to happen as it's expected to be moving over land, continue to be over the Greater Antilles, Cuba right here. So I'm going to show you the likeliest forecast tracks that we have with this system at this time, right over Cuba. And this is something that's good to see. So the likelihood that this actually comes together and gets organization and become a system over the next couple of days, it's low. That's why the 30% chance. However, when the system is expected to get into the eastern Gulf of Mexico, we run a lot of different forecasts and they are in really good agreement of each other. So the good things coming to us right now is that the forecast of this track is still a ways away from us. Now the questions are going to be, once this gets into the Gulf, how quickly does it form? How quickly is it going to strengthen? Let's look at one of our best forecasts here out of the United States. We start to see that this is still not really organized at all as it gets to the Gulf. But once we get into the weekend by 3 o'clock on Sunday, as it's just off the West Coast, this is where we're starting to see some organization. But it's not looking very strong by this particular forecast. And it's still pretty far away from us. This forecast continues to take it off the East Coast, and then it's no problem whatsoever. The big driving force in what determines this track is the area of high pressure, this Bermuda High. That's what's actually pushing it through the Greater Antilles right now. And it's expected to move farther east. So as it does so, that's going to take that system with it and keep it away from us. The takeaways will be here in just a second. If it's become Debbie, it'll be our fourth named system of the season. So this system is disorganized over land, but the formation over the Gulf once it enters into the weekend is likely. But right now, the likeliest tracks are well east of Louisiana, and we'll continue to focus on that.